Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? Well, if the truth be known, I am feeling somewhat relieved because they have finally done it. Evernote has finally released the Android version of the business card capture software that's built in, has been built into the iOS, into the iPhone for months now. And poor Android users have been sitting ever so patiently and, quite frankly, not so patiently waiting and wondering if Evernote was ever going to get off their hineys and give them the business card scanning software, which is so awesome in iOS. The reason it's so awesome, links directly with LinkedIn. It does actually a wonderful job. It's here. You want to see it? Stick around. It's today on Dotto Tech. So they have finally done it. Evernote has finally released their business card scanning software on the on Android phones. Now, if you take a look at their forum, they basically fill you in on it. Now, this is not completely free. This is sort of free. If you link your Evernote account to LinkedIn, you get it free for a year. If you're a premium member, you get it free already. So I am Evernote Premium. I already have Evernote Premium, so I got it right away. If I didn't have that, I would have to create a link between my Evernote account and LinkedIn. But once that's done, you get access to the software for free. So let's take a quick boo at it. Let's have a quick look. Now, I've set it up here on my Android phone. I've got it set up on a Galaxy smartphone. And you look in the... It took me a little while to figure out exactly where it is, because in the Apple phone on the Android, sorry, in the iOS phone, all of the camera controls are system level, whereas it looks like it's in the app that we have all of the basic controls for this. So you hit on the plus, and it brings up the opportunity for you to bring the Evernote camera into play. And there we've got the business card scanning feature. You just simply focus on the card, tap the button to focus it, capture it, and then the magic begins to happen. It captures it, it parses out the data, it looks to LinkedIn, it pulls in all the information from LinkedIn, and then gives you an opportunity to deal with the business card wherever you want. It's elegant, it's straightforward, it's simple, it seems to work just fine, thank you very much. I don't know what took them so long to get this feature out. It basically kills CardMunch, which is LinkedIn's old system for capturing business cards. But now, when you're out and traveling about, you can capture somebody's business card almost instantly. So you can go back to your hotel room if you've brought their business cards back. If not, you can do it right there, right at the moment. When you're first meeting somebody, you can capture the business card. The camera does seem to be a little bit finicky. It does seem to want to be on a dark background. It's worked pretty well for me in my limited tests that I have done, although I use it regularly on the iOS device, so I think it's a fine, fine product. So it's here. Finally, that's it. That's it for today. If you have enjoyed this video, if it's useful, please give us a like. We always appreciate the extra, some extra credit here on YouTube. Now, if you want to subscribe to this channel, we appreciate it. You can also subscribe to our newsletter here at Dotto Tech, so you can hear about all of our upcoming events. We do lots of webinars on productivity sort of things, so sign up for the newsletter and you will hear about those all coming up. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded site. It's supported by you, our viewers, through Patreon. If you drop by the Patreon page, you'll discover what the perks are for supporting Dotto Tech. You give us a little bit of money every month, meaning we don't have to run out looking for advertising, and you get a steady stream of good videos like this. And if you are a patron at the $10 level, you get access to our great courses as well. So I encourage you to take a look at the Patreon page. Thanks so much for spending your time with me today. I'm Steve Dotto. Until next time, have fun storming the castle.